guys, and today I'll be playing Clash of Clans. Be playing it, and I finally got in a clan, and I finally fixed this. So it's good, not very good in the clan. This is about to finish this ultra tower. Drop my tablet. Okay. And look what I did. I actually put a whole round. I widened it by taking some from this. And it can hold three more things that are the size of... I think that's a 3x3. A 3x3 thing. I can bring some over here. Okay, how about bring this? Boom! Got that. Shouldn't put them right next to each other. Gonna go to shop resources, gonna buy one more of these. Oh, come on. So close to being done, so close to toast. Gotta wait. Just gotta wait. Come on, finish you. That 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, look how good it has balls now. That's sick, bro. Yeah! Wait, can he get over here in time? Come on, go mine, finish before he gets over here. Well, he just hopped over it. Yeah. Upgrade it real quick. See, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna upgrade this one the most. So, because it's protecting all the valuables. Yeah. It's mostly what I'm getting. Now. I'll wait. So that's done, so I can shop and buy another one of these. I can buy a third one. I'm gonna have to make it even bigger. Go. You know what? I'm gonna have a race. I got an idea. So I'm gonna have a race. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's see which one's best, Giants or it's definitely them. Okay, gonna play it from here. I'm gonna do a clear open shot all the way to A-Sector. Now, it'd be surprising if the Giants win, but they're not. So, I'm gonna get an advantage. Boom, they win. No, they don't yet. And they win. but it's just the play around round. Yeah, okay. Yeah. So, level 3, what's the difference? Oh, I see it. Yeah, okay. Oops. So easy. Maybe not so down. Okay, yeah. I need to upgrade. Yeah, upgrade this one. Upgrade it now. I hope it will get up to 25,000. Okay. Now, what I'm gonna do is. It'll probably plus 6,000, so yeah, it's probably gonna go straight to 25,000. Now let's go attack on the in front of me. Let's see. I don't know. Nah, that's not enough loot. I'm just gonna go for some trophies and loot. Some cups and some loot. And that has a lot of loot and a lot of cups. That's not good. There you are now. I should have took that one with 11,000 loot and because freak! I didn't mean to do that. So we're gonna put these here. Put these here. This over here. Whoops. Okay. Put 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So that's where my main spot is gonna be, right up there. Oh man. That's so easy. I'm gonna get straight up 3 stars on this. 3 strikes. Yeah. Okay. This is pretty cool. Come on, guys. Speed up. Do it faster. It's been almost 30 seconds already. Yeah, this is pretty easy. I think it's gonna take 1 more minute. It shouldn't go down to 1:30 when it finishes. So I think it's been 1 minute and 2 seconds. That's how long it took. 1 minute and 2 seconds. Whoops, okay. Yes, sir. Your lamb's okay. I wanna look out. Okay. That's my village war base. Now, I need to make a war base. How do I make a war base? Oh yeah, this is cool. This is going to take a while. Put that back. Put it back. But what? You can do that? Oh, that's cool. Okay. Okay, go down. So I can all remove. I didn't know you can do that. Okay. So. I can barely see. Is that all I got? Yep. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Now this guy, oh, he actually got finished. No, he didn't. But I'm gonna put him right there, just because I think he did. Make it totally even. It's right now totally even. Can I make it more even? Oh no, that looks touching the wall. There we go. Oh well, the walls aren't even, but it's okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Easy one is two. Why barely even put it up? Thank you. Yum! It's actually pretty good. What's right here? Let's see. But the clan castle is out there. I don't really need it much. Boom! Sick. Home village is like that. War base is like that. Okay, I like that. I like that. Yeah. That's cool. That is, I like that. Okay. Well, now we have to do. Now, guys, do you notice anything different? I'll let you take it. Okay, now, the difference is I am training troops. You didn't see that. I had a little, see ya tomorrow.